Supernatural special moves have always played a big part in Mortal Kombat. From Liu Kang's fireball, Scorpion's spear, and Raiden's teleport, learning these super moves was essential in becoming a great Mortal Kombat fighter. Now with the Wii's unique controls, performing these super moves has never been easier. With simple gestures like these, you'll quickly discover how intuitive it is to throw fireballs, teleport, and shoot lasers. All with the Wii's unique controllers. Even puking has never been so easy. The key to pulling off super moves in Armageddon is all in the Wii remote. By just holding down the B button and performing simple gestures like up, down, left, right, lower half circle, and upper half circle will have you playing like a pro in no time. And of course, releasing the B button after the motion leaves you ready for your next move. For example, let's say you're playing as Scorpion and you want to throw his spear. Just hold the B button and swing away from your opponent and back towards your opponent with the Wii remote. His summon fire can be done with a simple down-up motion. And his Hellfire kick is triggered with this lower half-circle motion towards his opponent. Moving on to Melina, you can perform her Rolling Thunder move with this upper half-circle motion towards her opponent. Her kick from above move just needs this up-down motion. Finally, her Soaring Sai is done with a simple lower half-circle towards her opponent. Let's check out one of the giant bosses and see how easily his moves are done. Kentaro first appeared in Mortal Kombat 2 and has some of the most devastating moves in Armageddon. His Breathe move will catch an opponent off guard and is easily performed with a lower half-circle motion away from his opponent. His Forearm Grab move happens when you perform this lower half-circle towards motion. And his Fiery Hands move is done with this away towards motion. In Armageddon for the Wii, all fatality moves are performed with various combinations of the Wii remote and nunchuck. The best way to learn these is by experimentation. To get you started, here are some sample fatalities.
Fatality.